You no doubt have seen that white fluff floating in the air like a springtime snow flurry. 22 News Storm Team meteorologist Jennifer Paye working for you tonight with what it actually is.
Yeah, I actually have one of them in my hands. They've been flying around here at Heritage Park in East Long Meadow, and it almost looks like it's snowing, but it's not snowing. It's from a tree from the poplar family, and 22 News talked with G&H Landscaping, and that fluff is cottonwood trees using the wind to spread its seeds. Poplar trees are also referred to as the cottonwood trees. The fluffy cotton pieces come after the cottonwood tree pollinates. It is a very mild allergen that affects people before the spreading of the fluffy cotton. The cotton buildup only lasts for 2 weeks, but you can see the piles of cotton almost anywhere. One Chicopee resident told 22 News it's been a different sort of pollen season for him.
Yes, yes, very bad seasonal ones, but this is a weird year. This is the first year. I haven't taken the allergy pill yet, so I don't know what's in store. I'm just going to ride it out and see how far we can go without it, you know.
Pollen counts today are at a medium level and are predicted to be a medium again tomorrow. The main allergens are maple, oak, and mulberry. And the rain yesterday helped to get some of the pollen out of the air. Let's check in with 22 News Storm Team meteorologist Brian Lapis, who's tracking more rain on the way.